While interfacing with officials of Uganda Prison Services over queries highlighted in the Auditor General's report of the financial year that ended June 2023, legislators on the Public Accounts Committee in charge of central government noted with concern that Uganda Prison Services is choking on arrears of court awards and compensation to inmates amounting to 244.3 million shillings, which accumulate interest every month with no adequate budget to settle them.
Statements, I asked you something about human rights abuses. And that question was deliberate. Let's look at the management response at page 28. And you read it loud by yourself.
The cases are human rights cases where Uganda Prison Service is sometimes not represented. While some cases take long to be availed to Uganda Prison Service, the service has engaged relevant stakeholders over timely submissions. However, some payments have been processed to the claimants and allocations made in the year 2023-24.
In this regard, the committee directed Uganda Prison Services to produce a detailed report on the origin of the cases leading to the court awards and the veil names of prison officers behind the torture and violation of human rights of inmates.
Instruction is that give us a list of those officers from whom these cases arise, because this is not Dr. Byabashiza. You have those individual officers. So your legal department will go and dig up those particular individuals from whom the torture and these costs have arisen.
Clear, these are cases which are coming from Uganda Human Rights Commission.
So furnish us with action points, action taken report. What action has been taken against these errant officers that have caused government this loss?
The committee also queried the overstay on remand for inmates and asked prison services to work out a comprehensive strategy with other agencies and the justice, law and order sector to produce the time people spend in prisons.
Of stay on a remand from 19.1 months to 19.9 months for the capital suspected offenders, and then this one they have reduced again from 4.3 to 3.3. I'm interested in this 19.1 to 19.9. Why have they increased to 19.9 months?
People who have overstayed, the offenses they are charged with, and the average period on remand, so that we could engage the other stakeholders, including the judiciary, to see if we can find a solution, because it is impacting on the budget that we allocate to prisons.
Long remand stays are highlighted as the root cause of overcrowding in prisons. The current prison carrying capacity in Uganda stands at 19,986 inmates, but prisons say they have 70,119 inmates as of June 2022, exceeding the holding capacity by 50,113 inmates. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.